So I was kind of bored on the internet last night, chilling, and I may have just ordered last night some more of these. Also, turns out that they have an Instagram and they post giveaways and coupons a lot. And I kind of wish I'd known that sooner. It's the aftermath of the mud attack here. But I ordered it from the actual site, so it's going to be these ones, not their brothers sort of taken blah blah blah. But the thing is, I ordered a case like this because I actually really prefer the plastic cases just so that I can actually see the colors. This one's beautiful and such and sturdy and great, but I don't see the colors. And so when I'm and I have them lined up on the wall here, I think, oh, what color should I use? I will almost never grab this one because I don't know what's in it. I can't ever remember what the heck is in it. I may have ordered something like this. And another couple of colors that are not here. Can you guess? Can you guess what I ordered? So I'm excited. So I heard that you can use a paintbrush for your masking fluid if you dip your paintbrush in soap first. So I used some dish soap on this paintbrush and then cleaned it off after, and it looks totally fine. So, it's true. Canada Post recently started sending emails when they deliver packages to you, which is really cool. So I'm gonna go check it out. Ooh, I love the colors. I love the colors. They did such a good job this time. Oh. I almost don't want to give them away. They look great. I'm having mixed feelings about this painting. I don't know if it's just too busy for my taste or it just hasn't been long enough. I like this part. A little bit of this. A little bit of this. A very little bit of this. Altogether? I don't know, man. I don't know. Yeah, sure, okay. I had a dream that we were digging in a yard of some kind, and we unearthed a plaid bicycle. Yellow plaid. Can you even imagine? Rolling around town in this bad boy. Pretty sweet. Well, I'm having this moment where I want to paint on this wooden panel, but I don't know what to paint on it, and I want it to be useful because it's a wooden panel, but I also just want it to be something stupid because it's for a test. So, how did this get here? Also, look at this texture. That can't be good. But this thing should be primed and ready for me. So, what am I gonna do with this? What am I gonna do with this? Maybe a fish. Maybe. I saw people using Fintechs in a really interesting way, but I don't think Fintechs will work for my experiment. Because my experiment is to finish this with a matte finish, which might react strangely to Fintech in a bad way. So I'll use some. How about that? I'll use some. For testing purposes. I don't really vlog that much because I'm not really doing that much. This week I've been focusing on the YouTube videos because they were both full paintings this week, so it took up all of my time. All that's really left for show stuff is maybe inventory list and the price list, labels and stuff. Not that interesting. I'm having difficulty with my pricing right now because I usually base my price on, you know, time worked and things like that, and a few of the paintings I just spent more time on than the others, so. But it looks weird when all your paintings are different prices, so I'm gonna have to try to figure out a happy medium or do some research and see what's going on, because I haven't really looked at prices at art galleries and stuff for a few years, so I should look into that. I'll have to go to an art gallery and see if I can find some similar paintings to mine by someone with a similar background to mine. I'm drawing a lot from my dreams too. I dreamt that my aunt had salvaged this calamondin tree. Except like it was huge, like this tree was pretty big. It would have had to have been like hundreds of years old. I thought it was really cool. I was so excited and nervous to have this incredibly old calamondin tree, and mostly just confused at how a tropical tree could have survived hundreds of years in a temperate region. And then I woke up and I have a new caterpillar. My coworker found a woolly bear. I haven't seen a woolly bear for a long time. And I finally found something that he likes. And I think that's maple leaves. So hopefully that works out. Apparently it takes something like 6 to 8 months for a woolly bear to reach his final form, so that's a big commitment. Maybe that's why they call him a woolly bear, because they hibernate in the winter.